and love your mom and your parents. Do not take it for granted that they're going to be there always for you. Be kind, be disciplined, thoughtful, grateful. Because once they're gone, they're gone. You with me if you don't mind, Israel? oh my God. Y'all might not understand. Excuse me for a minute there. And let me ask you something. Is there anybody here that need God to do something special for you tonight? Okay, maybe y'all got it together. Maybe y'all got it all together. You don't need no blessing. You don't need no miracle. You don't need no breakthrough. You don't need that. Got all your money, got your job, got your car, got your kids. You just perfect. But if there is anybody in here that need God to do something for you tonight, a special blessing, y'all make some noise up in here tonight. Yeah. So listen. All you got to do, whatever, I don't know your problem. I don't want to know your problem. All you got to do is tell God about it. And whatever it is that you need God to do for you tonight, claim it now. Thank you. me a favor. I need y'all to do me a favor. If you feel like making the devil mad and you feel like he's done too many wrong things in your life and it took you too many changes, if you feel like you want to help me make him mad, I want you to get up on your feet right now. Everybody all over this tent, all over this building, all over this, all over the tent, and put your hand together, wave them in the air, y'all. Y'all say this right here, y'all say, water in here.